Hi, I'm Caitlin Gregg from CXC, Moffitt Nordic Racing, and Team Gregg.
And how was your day today?
It was pretty good. I'm feeling good, but a little like tired, I would say, overall.
Yeah.
I've had a couple of tough weeks here, so yeah. Yeah, you know, I felt pretty consistent on my laps. I didn't have the usual zip that I look for out there. Like, I felt like I was keeping pretty smooth and consistent, but I didn't have that extra pop.
Is now to the starting gate.
How do you feel about your results?
I don't actually know my result yet.
Okay, as of 2 minutes ago,
good to hear the fans here cheering and clapping on as they make the way around
okay.
The outfield section.
Yeah, no, that's great. I said, had a couple rough weeks. My mom passed away last week, and it's just been kind of emotionally draining, and so I'm kind of holding on.
And you survived being 264. Being struck by lightning.
Yeah, and that too. That was not in the cards, and that one definitely took a little bit out of me. So I feel really positive. My training has been fantastic, and it's not an interesting year unless, I guess, things go crazy for me.
So you're thinking good things are going to happen later this month?
Yeah, I'm feeling really good. Like I said, my training's been super, and keeping a high load through these races, and wanted to pop some good results, but I think just in terms of the things that are out of my control, I just have to kind of weather the storm, so to say, and stay positive and get excited for more racing.
Great. Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, thank